This video is brought to you by NordVPN. Get protected by signing up now and get 75% off of a 3-year subscription at nordvpn.org/Angelina by using code Angelina and get your first month free.
Hi Angels, welcome back. Today we are going to be checking out LOL, and this is their new music video that is titled, from what the Google have said, Goodbye Season.
Okay.
As an outside season or something else. Not sure. We're going to go ahead and check it out. No closed caption. We're just going to do our thing. Oh, his voice is so dreamy.
Yes, this is pretty. This is a really pretty song.
Ooh. I definitely need this on my list too.
Yeah, like I'm like, I want this song. It's beautiful.
I just love that male-female ratio.
Oh, I do too. Like, I think it works a lot.
Let's go to on the bus and sing.
I think we'd get frowned on for that. Like,
that's true. It's like, it sounds very beautiful, yet like a little bit sad.
She's so pretty. Look at her face.
Ooh.
This is a beautiful song. Like, it's gorgeous.
Need lyrics to this song. That are not in Japanese.
Oh yeah.
So maybe it is about like the kind of like season outdoors.
Yeah. Yes.
There we go. We can do something.
I yeah, like. God bless. I love it. She rap. Like that's awesome.
I love the beat of this.
Yeah,
it's
me
so
too.
Mixed
like,
in
yeah. And it's very, like, it's slow, but at the same time, it's like,
it's got a nice
yeah,
beat.
It's got
to
a
it.
Nice beat to it.
I got the arigato.
Arigato. Thank you for something.
Oh my gosh, their voices
yeah,
are perfect.
Yeah, especially together, like when they're all singing together, I'm just like, oh my god. Oh yes!
I gotta love the rooftop.
Like, all dancing with each other.
This is so good.
Oh.
Okay, so this is not finished, I don't think, but it doesn't feel like we missed too much.
Yeah, like, yeah. I feel like I'm not mad about
it. Yeah, that was
right
very,
now.
Like, at the satisfying rate yeah. out there, the way they gave it to us. Beautiful.
Yeah.
Totally beautiful. Again, it's like, to me, it had a little bit of sadness to it, kind of. I think also like, with their expression.
It felt like kind of like a breakup song, but not a sad breakup song in a kind of the sense of like, oh, okay, well, this is just how this kind of goes.
Well, and see, like from the title being a goodbye season, so like, it's like kind of like we moving on from the
yeah.
I don't know, but
yeah.
I am totally in love with this song. This is amazing. They sounded gorgeous, and I mean, of course, they look all beautiful and stuff. And I always loved the whole rooftop choreography.
Yeah,
thing.
I do
it
too.
Just,
like,
just
there's something about that trope that just absolutely is just like,
just
yes,
works.
I'm all right
works.
With this.
Don't do it just to do it. But if you do it in a music video professionally on a rooftop, yeah, go ahead and do that. You know, just be careful and stuff. So if you guys also can give us a little bit, if maybe this song belongs somewhere that we don't know about, that'd be totally, you know, cool to know. And if there's a little bit more to lyrics or what it's about, maybe sometimes, you know, some songs kind of like have to do with the group on their own or what's happening and stuff like that. So I don't know, it just felt like there's more to it than we definitely can understand. Maybe there isn't, and it's just someone we're thinking. That happens. But anyways, so thank you so much for this great suggestion. If you have any more, please leave in comments below. Other than double subscribe to our channel, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you guys know when something comes out, and we'll see you next time.
Bye!